so far early on. 20-22 OAC, a grade school state dual championship. Sako shot right away, changed it off to a double. Sako right away, could be looking for a quick fall here. Goes to work on top. This is 60 pounds. All division championships, just stacks them up half. And Max Sako looking for a quick fall here for West Shore against Archbold. Sako with the fall, took him under a minute, about 55 seconds. Max Sako with the fall for West Shore versus Archbold. West Shore rolling here, 23-0, dominating Archbold, the D2 champs.